time now to say a very, very good evening to you. Welcome to the William the Conqueror. Coming up for you, an hour of good music right around until closing time. Here's Gary Byrd, the GB Experience, Stevie Wonder, Cy Rita, and a whole lot more. Doing it for you with The Crown. Sam Lloyd Sound Records. Good evening.
People of the world, wherever you be, welcome to Cosmic University, where life is the journey and love is the trip, and the study of them will make you here. I'm professor of the rap, and when I speak, I guarantee that my lines will not be weak. They say a mind is a terrible thing to waste, that's why I'm here and on the case, wrapping up every mind with a special degree in sociopsychology, PE. The Gary Byrd Experience is my course. When you take my class, you will feel the force, cause I know the roots that the rap is from. When I speak to you, I am not dumb. Hear my rap and begin to dance, and I promise you this, you will advance. You may have seen the Raiders from the Lost Ark, but you still left the theater in the dark. But clap your hands to the beat as the wonder sound, and the GBE shine on the ground. I said once upon a time in Alcaboo lived the kings and queens who looked like you. It was a land of sun with a golden shine, a place that once was yours and mine. Home of a many great dynasties who created science and astronomy, where the Romans came to study math and the Greeks found out about the path. In case you wonder what else they did, the Acapulans created the pyramids, and before Napoleon could even blink, in Acapulco there stood a giant sphinx. Some say they came from outer space, but they are a part of the human race. If you know the place where they can be found, you may be the one who can wear the crown. With a PhD, not a lady of law, master's degree, will wear the crown unless they can see a unique reality. You see, when you say you wear the crown, then make sure you know it is profound. In case it sounds like a mystery, I'm a talking about our story. It can make Akhenaten nod to you, it can make Nefertiti beckon you. With the crown, you will begin to glow, when it's secret, you begin to know. Next time you feel like you're in a rut, go see the mighty kingdom of King Tut. It will blow your mind, no doubt it's true. Cause guess what? King Tut looks just like you. You were Cleopatra, queen of the Nile. The sun would wink when it saw you smile. You were the Hannibal of the history book, and the earth would tremble at your very look. You were the builders of the pyramids. You are the face up on the Sphinx. You rode on the Nile in grace and style. Look at yourself today and think. See the hieroglyphics up on the wall, like the dancers on the floor, they will not fall. If you take one look, it will astound, and then you will see who wears the crown.
We'll be right back.
Oh, the record that goes on and on and on. Gary Byrd, the GB Experience. I've seen him on telly quite a lot lately. Doing well for his record. And you wear the crown. Here's Central Line. Their latest release, It's a Lovely Day. Not such a lovely record, but give it a listen. There you go. Was you impressed? You may, but you never know. At Central Line on a lovely day, they was hoping that was going to be a follow-up to Walking on Sunshine, which you may have heard earlier on. But I don't somehow think it's going to do it. The beat and the rhythm just seems all wrong to me. But I'll just shut up now. So from a lovely day, we're moving over to Hot Streak and Body Work. Now this one I like.
I don't know, but I've been told music makes you lose control. Work your body to the beat. Body work will set you free. Sound off, one, two, sound off.
Streak and work your body. Service, falling in love. Nice bit of flute work as well. That's Service. Sound Soul Records and Falling in Love with You. Well, the guy who's going to have a hit with this without any doubt at all, Hamilton Bohannon, starting the dance, Volume 3, 1983 style.
Thank you.
always goes down well in discos right near the end of the evening when you've had a few too many, quite a few too many, and really feel like throwing your bits and pieces around. That was Bohannon, Starting the Dance, Volume 3. Level 42, Don't Let the Sun Go Down. You are the William the Conqueror, the best music in town. Don't worry, it is at the right speed. We've been living it up with level 42, but right now, it's LaFleur and Boogie Nights. About half an hour of good old drinking time left. Good evening, ladies. I hope you've got your nice, sexy, summery shorts on, and it's not raining outside. Well, if it is, all the better. Wet, sexy summer shorts. Oh. Be back soon. It's Boogie Nights, of course, coming from Le Fleur. 12 inches of pure pleasure in the nicest possible way. Right now, a band coming up called Loveclub. Doing their thing on a hot summer night. Well, we've had some of those lately. And we haven't said good evening, George and Betty. How you doing? All right. And also the ladies behind the bar. Nice to see you working hard.
Imagine
on a hot summer night. That's with Loveclub. What you gonna do is cool on the gang as we get down on it.
Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me. Oh, what you gonna do? Do you wanna get down? Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me.
Gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance by standing on the wall.
Get your back up off the wall.
Tell me, how you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance by standing on the wall?
Get your back up off the wall.
'Cause I heard all the people saying,
get down on it,
come on and
get down on it.
If you really want it,
get down on it.
You gotta feel it.
Get down on it. Well, get down on the William the Conqueror every night of the week as we take you back in time, remembering A Taste of Honey and Boogie Oogie Oogie. Well, that's what it's called.
Thank you.
Get down, a boogie, oogie, oogie, etc. and so on. Clubhouse, still doing it. With Billie Jean. Can you remember how long ago I was playing you this one? Months and months ago. Finally been picked up by these here radio stations, and it's going in the charts. A bite time as well. We'll be right back. Clubhouse. Do it again, Billie Jean.
Changing for you.
The LP's bottoms up. These are the chai lights.
Changing for you.
Changing for you.
Changing for you.
And something nice on the Manhattans following this. Jen for you, the Chilites. Here's the Manhattans going crazy.
Without your love, I'll just go crazy. and I know I'm really winning. In you, the love I found. My head is spinning, girl, it's just crazy. How much I love you, girl, it's crazy. Please stay my lady. Without your love, I'll just go crazy.
It's crazy, and it's a nice record as well, coming from the Manhattans. Two more records to go. The first one goes like this, from Casso, it's Walkman. As Casso and Walkman. Here comes my favourite record around at the moment from the People's Choice, and it's called All Night. Let's ring the bell.
Hello. I've been waiting for you. Come in. Make yourself at home. Something to drink? make a toast to tonight. You say the sweetest things.
Say it again.
I'll do anything for you. Anything you want me to. If it makes you feel alright, I'll continue through the night.
And lay back, nice and relaxing, beautiful piece of music, People's Choice. Well, sadly we haven't got time to play you any more of that, because it's now time to say goodnight. It's now time to say goodnight without the record. Oh, that'd be nice, wouldn't it? But no, here it is, Ella Fitzgerald, and Every Time. Take care of yourselves now. A very good night to you.
To minor, every time we say
as always, from George and Bet and all the staff, a very, very good night to you. Thanks for coming. Hope to see you again tomorrow. Good night.